Hello, I'm Shaina. I'm going to read you this story, Singing in the Rain. The authors of this story are Mala Kumar and Manisha Chaudhary. This story is illustrated by Rajiv Ave, and the translators of this story are Mala Kumar and Manisha Chaudhary. So let's begin. Sukhya Kaka lived in a village called Bitona. Bitona was famous all over Rajasthan for its singers. No celebration was complete without Sukhya Kaka's sweet song. Today he had been invited to the village Jhalora. Sukhya Kaka twirled his big mustache and set off. He was singing Rag Malhar. Come to me, O rolling clouds. Suddenly he heard dhup, dhup, dhup. Was someone giving a beat to his song? Dino the dinosaur came running towards him. Sukhya Kaka was so happy to see him. You don't get such a big listener every day. Come to me, O rolling clouds, shower me with lovely rain. Sukhya Kaka and Dino sang a duet and did a little jig to keep time. The clouds just had to listen to them. Lightning flashed and the wind danced. Dark clouds came rolling in. Sukhya Kaka and Dino laughed with joy. As the rain came pouring down, Sukhya Kaka and Dino shared a small umbrella. Then off they went to Jhalora, following the smell of yummy pakoras, singing, Oh, thank you for the lovely rain, oh la 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 la.